But I'll be there next time. I'll be there next time. Or should I follow the click in my ear? Should I go for more clicks this year? Or should I follow the click in my ear? Should I go for more clicks this year? Or should I follow the click in my ear? Should I go for more clicks this year? Or should I follow the click in my ear?
Hey everyone, I totally forgot to make a video, and I wasn't able to make one, and I just made this quick little video, just to say thank you. You know, it's been 5 years of doing this, and I thought last year was, but I miscounted. Dumb me, I guess. But it's incredible that we're here now. You know, I'm like, the support, you guys. The last video made me so happy, you know, the one I just made, like, today, because, you know, the first second there was one view, and that blew my mind, like, because that used to take, like, days, like, it took a whole day just to get one view on a video, or it took 2 days to get two views, and it's incredible that I got to the point where people are watching my videos. I don't know if because the outhouse or something, you know, maybe this video won't be popular, but all I will say is thank you guys so much. I am astounded by the support you guys have given me. And I know I'm not the biggest YouTuber. We're close to 200. It's blowing my mind, you know? It's blowing my mind that we're here now. And I just want to say thank you. You know, I no matter how many subscribers I have, and you know, you guys watching my videos and saying nice stuff or just liking it in general, that's the kind of stuff that makes me say I'll quit later. I'll stop YouTube later. Cause there's so many times where I wanted to quit. There's so many times I've said, you know what, I have to stop being a dead horse. That's a weird thing to say, but I just stop doing this. I'm not feeling anything. But every time I see a view, every time I see a like, it makes me want to say, you know what, I'll do it later. I'll just keep continuing now. And I hope, and I'm wanting to give you guys the video you want. There's more house videos I plan making that aren't exactly like the one I just made, that are about my issues. They're more reviews and talking about more what's happening at the outhouse and all that. So thank you guys so much again for watching this video, watching another video. Thank you guys so much for watching all, like, any of my videos at all. Thank you for staying with me. For people who've been around, people who are new here, thank you just for subscribing or just watching this. Like, I don't mind if you don't subscribe. Like, as long as I get views, as long as I know people are watching and being entertained by me, that makes me happy. So thank you guys again. I guess to another 5 years, hopefully. Maybe. Hopefully it won't shorten, or maybe something won't happen. Maybe. But, bye.